All right, preparations are underway for the 24th annual Critics' Choice Awards happening Sunday at the Barker Hangar.
Sam promised us yesterday he was going to hook us up at this hour, and you were delivering a little ice cream for us.
I have chocolate we're gonna milk get to the, and cookies is what I have.
So okay, good. You know what? You guys can start. You can start sampling now. We're going to meet our friends at Ample Hills in just a second. This year, all the way from Brooklyn, it is our friend Brian Smith in Ample Hills. You were on the midday show with Glenn and Lou. We met you. We experienced the ice cream. We had to have you back. They're having it in studio right now. Talk to us a little bit about Ample Hills.
Yeah, well, we are from Brooklyn, 8 years old now. And, you know, our ice cream is playful, whimsical. It's all designed to sort of transport you back to your childhood.
You know what? Megan is playful and whimsical. Okay. And she feels exactly the same way. Here's the thing. You've got the shops throughout Brooklyn and then one in Los Feliz.
That's right. We just opened a 100-year-old bungalow cottage. It's absolutely gorgeous. We do birthday parties, ice cream classes. It's a front yard with Adirondack chairs. And there's a parking lot. So, it's very important.
Chris and Megan and Henry, as you're enjoying that ice cream, here's the most important question. What did Brian do before he became an ice cream person?
What?
He was a screenwriter.
Wow.
Please.
Critics' Choice winner. Okay,
Not quite. But tell them the movies that you're responsible for.
Alien Express, Flubird Terror. Yeah, don't look those up. All right, I promise I make better ice cream than I wrote movies. I promise.
That's awesome.
And this
though.
One's ooey gooey. This one's for you.
This is what flavors do you guys have? This
I
one's
actually
my
have
favorite.
The ooey gooey butter cake. It's amazing.
I have the chocolate milk cookies and cookies.
And you know what I did? I mixed the chocolate milk cookies with the peppermint patty, and it's fantastic.
Love it.
Henry mixed the peppermint patty and the chocolate milk together.
Was that it?
Anyway,
are we done with Sam?
Celebs.
No, we still have you. Go ahead, Sam.
I just want to tell them that Ample Hills will be here as you enter the Critics' Choice Awards. So grab your scoop as you come to the show. We'll preview all throughout the course of the weekend here. Megan, we'll see you here on Sunday. I shouldn't eat with my mouth full. And thanks to Ample. Yeah, thanks for being part.
Thank you so much.
There you go.
Sam Rubin, thank you so much. See you Sunday. Yeah. And I know you have more coming up throughout the morning.